Hi, I'm Melanie Sloan, the Executive Director of Citizens for Responsibility and Ethics in Washington. Today, Crew filed a complaint with the Internal Revenue Service against an organization called the American Action Network. This group is run by former Republican Senator Norm Coleman, and it spent over $18 million bombarding us with ads during the last election cycle. This is notable because in its application for tax-exempt status with the Internal Revenue Service, the American Action Network said it would spend less than 20% of a projected $2.4 million budget on such ads. Well, clearly that wasn't true. The American Action Network violated its tax-exempt status, and that's why Crew filed a complaint today. Groups like American Action Network and people like Norm Coleman are perfectly entitled to spend as much money as they want working to elect Republicans to Congress, but they're not allowed to violate the tax law to do it. If you know other groups that may have violated the tax laws in order to spend money on political ads, please let us know. In the wake of their disastrous Citizens United decision, we're going to see more and more groups like American Action Network spending money on these kind of ads, and we want to make sure that everybody follows the tax law. I'm Melanie Sloan, and I approve this message.